this song, if you had heavy distortion guitars, would sound like a punk song.
Welcome back to Dastardly Hamster. Liam, you just listened to White Rabbit for the first time and gave it 3 out of 5 hamsters, which means I get to show you another song by Jefferson Airplane. So we're going to keep going with the same video and listen to Somebody to Love.
I am expecting more hippie music. The last one was sort of like their Getting High song, so I don't think this one's going to be quite as mellow as that one was.
Hi, banana fans.
I don't know what the
You know, usually an airplane is made out of metal. Pay attention. An airplane is made out of wood, metal, and canvas, and held together by welding and rivets. But Jefferson Airplane is a new concept in airplane. It's made out of people, hair, guitars, and held together by words and music. The Jefferson Airplane is now arriving from San Francisco.
From the previous home.
Number one, I love the font. That is such classic 60s font. We need to bring that back. Actually, I didn't know that was 60s font. I always saw that font on That 70s Show. I always assumed it was a 70s font.
Well, the 70s fonts were inspired by the 60s fonts.
I don't know what instrument that is, but I always like it. It reminds me of the era. Is that like... Dun, dun, that.
Dun, dun.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, that's a good sound. Yeah.
What instrument is that?
That sounded like guitar.
What? I don't know. It doesn't sound like guitar to me.
No!
This is the song that they'll play on Scooby-Doo when the monsters are going from room to room and then they're chasing them.
Is it really the song?
No, but...
To be...
Or it sounds like, okay. Everybody knows that Shaggy and Scooby-Doo are... The Scooby Snacks are a drug reference. So I am 100% certain that everybody who is a writer on Scooby-Doo listened to Jefferson Airplane.
Okay, this song, if you had heavy distortion guitars, would sound like a punk song.
You think, yeah?
I think so. The way she's singing, the way she's using her voice at the end, it actually sounds a lot like Glenn Danzig from The Misfits. The thing he'll do with his voice.
She is such a belter. She is so intense and just kicks this emotion out of her chest. Have tried many times to sing along to her, and there's just no way I could ever... I could ever get that kind of intensity.
Don't you want somebody to love? Don't you need somebody to love? Wouldn't you love somebody to love? You better find somebody to love. Your eyes, I say, your eyes may look like his. Oh, but in your head, baby, I'm afraid you don't.
The VCR fucked up. How do you rate this?
I really like that. I'm gonna give it 4 out of 5 ham stars.
That makes me so happy.
Because, again, I felt that could have been a punk song. With the right guitars, it would have been. Maybe like slightly sped up. Yeah, I really liked it. So what is your rating?
5 out of 5. I think this song is fantastic. It's just one of those classic songs, the kind of thing that, you know, set the standard for so many songs that would follow it. It gets me so pumped. I always love hearing it. We just finished it and I want to hear it again right now.
Well, that's it for us, Hamstars. Spin your wheel down to that subscribe button.
And give us a dastardly thumbs up.